Hello, I'm Larry Bowles. I teach and perform guitar in the St. Louis area and write pieces and publish pieces. And I love to write pieces for my students that help straighten out their technique. I'd like to share with you something I wrote last night called Peace, P-E-A-C-E, Peace. It's good for working on arpeggios in your right hand, for being able to play thumb, index goes towards the palm of your hand, middle goes towards the palm of your hand, A. As opposed to thumb, index raises away from you, away from the guitar. Okay, you want your fingers to be able to push and follow through. Now, the tendency is, to lift like that, because people think they pluck the string. They think you find the string, pull on it, and pluck. But instead, you should have your hand a little more around so that you can push and not hit the next string. It's much easier, you get a much better tone, you can play a lot faster. It's a simple stroke, very simple stroke. You push and follow through. Don't grab, pull and lift, okay? That's for the right hand. For the left hand, in this composition called Peace, you're gonna work on being able to not have to do big scrunches and then scrunches and then stretches, scrunches and then stretches as you shift. So if I'm playing 10 and 12, 9 and 10, 5 and 7, I would use the finger that falls there. If I'm in 10th position, 3 could play the little string, but it's a little bit more tense than 4. If you play 1, 4, if you've developed your 4th finger, it feels a little more relaxed. 1, 4. Then if I just move my hand down, 2 and 4 fall right on those notes. That's counterintuitive, because a beginner will always use 1 and 3, and then they'll scrunch and use 1 and 3. But when you go fast, you've got this little adjustment that you have to do, okay? And it actually changes the height of your hand a little bit, and it twists your hand around. If you use 1 and 4, and then just go to 2 and 4, look how consistent the hand is. It just kind of glides above the neck. So those are the fingers we're working on. We're working on left hand, being able to use a guide finger and use the finger that naturally falls there. You'll see, as you see me playing, my fingerings. They're not necessarily the way that you should do it, but I'd like you to experience this. When I read through music, classical music or popular music, I always make myself read other people's fingerings, and then I ask myself, why did they do that? Why did they choose that fingering? I want to have a whole catalog of fingerings in my mind when I look at a new piece that I can choose from. I don't want to be limited to just my way of thinking. So just for this piece, named Peace, I'd like you to try the fingerings that I'm doing and then change them if you want. But I want you to experience it. And my bias is towards the hand being as relaxed as possible, keeping pretty much the same position, not having to do stretches and scrunches where they're unnecessary. I'll favor doing a new finger instead. It's more consistent in terms of technique. Okay, here we go. Peace. I'll move back a little bit so you can see both hands. Here we go.